Morning everybody. That was a fast trip. Left Stanthorpe at 8:30 and got here to Warwick at 9:30. Thought there was a few options of where to camp. And thought, we'll go to the Big Four. So I pulled up the Big Four at 9:30 and said, sorry, a bit early, but you know, that's the way it goes. So we've got a site, so we're set up. It's 10:30. And now we're going for a drive around town of Warwick. I'll show you around. Righto. This is the Big Four caravan park. And now we're going for a drive around town. Okay, that's the drive around town at Warwick, Queensland. Hope you enjoyed that. Charge the camera up, we're going to go have some lunch. Or breakfast, lunch. It's about 11 o'clock, so we haven't had breakfast yet, so we'll go over the mall over here. Had some breakfast, lunch, and then, I don't know, go and scout about. Okay, so I'm back. A bit of bonus footage for you. So that's been probably a couple of hours since I last closed it off. And now we're out at Leslie Dam, 10k's out of Warwick. So this is pretty good. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Pretty cool. Go down here a bit further. Caravanning around Australia at Leslie Dam, Warwick, Queensland. Catch you later, bye.